This is Mission Control Houston. The Expedition 29 crew, off of a restful weekend of off-duty time and family conferences, has kicked off a new work week with a combination of science work and maintenance operations on board. Commander Mike Fossum was the first of three crew members to have exercise on the Advanced Resistive Exercise Device today, exercise that was videotaped and sent down live to let the flight surgeons get a look at the crew members while they were exercising to make sure that they were doing the exercises properly, as well as to give the engineers an opportunity to assess the operation of the equipment. For Fossum, he also has time spent setting up the ultrasound equipment in the Columbus module for the sprint experiment, in which he will take part in. They will be sending down ultrasound images of his leg during periods of intense exercise. Researchers for the sprint experiment want to learn if short, intense exercise has a better preventative effect against bone and muscle loss and a better effect on improved cardiovascular function than does a less intense exercise that is conducted over a longer period of time. Flight engineer Sergei Volkov spent his Monday morning on Tipologia. That's a Russian experiment that uses computer games to judge a cosmonaut's mental state and their ability to perform tasks. He also spent a lot of his afternoon pre-packing the Progress vehicle that's currently docked to the International Space Station. That pre-packing activity is being done in advance of that Progress ship's scheduled departure from the International Space Station on October the 29th. Flight engineer Satoshi Furukawa was busy all morning doing maintenance on the local area network router in the space station's Harmony module. He followed that up, spending parts of his afternoon setting up the Node 2 computers again once that router maintenance was completed. The plan for the crew members for Tuesday includes more science work for each of them, as well as time devoted to trash cleanup and Progress packing as the crew members near the end of their third week of Expedition 29.